We now know what the official cause of death was for former Spokane Deputy Craig Chamberlin. The medical examiner says he died of natural causes. Chamberlin died unexpectedly in late April, leaving behind three daughters. He worked for the Spokane County Sheriff's Office for 25 years, becoming the face of the department as the public information officer known as Deputy Craig.